All right, so I'm going to be doing a giveaway for, I'm going to go to Walmart or Academy, probably spend $20 or $30 on just a bunch of different fishing gear, mostly baits probably. I haven't really decided yet, but I'm going to be doing the giveaway, but there's a catch to it. It's not a regular giveaway. You have to go download this app, the Bass Kings app, and you have to join my tournament. And not only do you have to join my tournament, you have to win my tournament. The winner of my tournament will get everything. It runs from now, from right now until the end of the month, September 30th. And it's not a bass tournament. It's a sunfish tournament, panfish tournament. Oh, I had a bite there, but... Anyway, what it is basically whoever catches the most panfish, which are any kind of sunfish. So it's going to be all sunfish, like bluegill, red ears, red-breasted sunfish, long-eared sunfish, green sunfish. I'm also going to count crappie, and I'm also going to count tilapia. Now, if I can actually catch one here, I'll show you how I'm going to be doing it. I'm actually personally going to be judging every submission. I'm also going to be entered in the tournament, so in order to win, you have to beat me. And if it's the first place winner, one winner only. So if I'm in first place, there is no winner. All the fish have to be caught after the start time of the tournament. There we go. Got one there. And this is a Rio Grande cichlid. This is not a tilapia or anything. I didn't even consider these when I was making the rules to the tournament, but I'm actually gonna go ahead and count these. If you catch any of these, because they're pretty common around here, it's a panfish. I'm gonna go ahead and count this. But here's what you do. You go to the app, you gotta be entered in the tournament, Bass Kings. Let it load. It says take a picture next to a ruler. Now, the minimum size on that the app will let you do is 10 inches. Now, this is clearly not a 10-inch fish. Most sunfish and panfish are not 10 inches. So, take a picture of it. Don't even worry about the size or anything like that. Rulers, just take a picture of it in your hand. Hit next, and it wants you to record a live release. It gives you 30 seconds to record the live release, and you just let it go, and it's good. Now this is what I was talking about, the length. The minimum size it lets you go is 10 inches. So for this tournament, just go ahead and set it to 10 inches even. And most of the tournaments on here go by the 5 longest fish, or something like that, or you can do 3 longest fish. I've got this tournament set to do, I've got a test tournament set up right now where I'm the only one entering it. I'm just doing it as an example. I've got it set up to where it's unlimited amount of fish. So you do this, you hit submit, and it goes in there, it submits it to the tournament. You make sure you select the right tournament, because there's, like, I've got a bunch of tournaments there. But make sure you're submitting it to my tournament, because it'll disqualify you from other tournaments. But there, it's submitted. I've got it listed as 10 inches. And if you catch, that way, you know, if everyone you set at 10 inches, it's gonna basically count them. So the one with the most fish at the end of the tournament wins. And there you go. It's got my submission right there. Picture of the fish. And it's got the video of the release. And I'm personally going to review each one. So, at the end of the month, the person who has the most panfish, qualifying panfish, that's the, everything I've gone over, like that was a Rio Grande cichlid, you got the tilapia, all sunfish, like bluegill, and long-eared sunfish, etc. I'm not going to count anything like bass or anything like that, any big game fish. So, the person at the end of the month with the most panfish is going to win the prize pack I put together, either from Academy or Walmart. I'm gonna post the link to the actual tournament down below, and I've got it scheduled to come out at the exact same time the tournament starts at the exact same time this video is released. So if you're watching this video, the tournament is live. There's a bunch of other tournaments and stuff on there for for free baits, and there's also cash tournaments. Like, you pay like a small fee to enter, and the winner gets all the money. So there's a lot of stuff to go through like that. There we go. Here we go. This is also clearly not a 10-inch fish, so you're gonna do the same thing. It's still gonna count for my tournament. You're gonna do the same thing. Take a picture of it. Record the release. Set the length to 10 inches. Next, you have to select the proper tournament because there's a bunch of them there. And yeah, submitting it to the Panfish tournament. Everything in the tournament has to be caught after the start time for the tournament. So it's a live tournament. There you go, submitted. And then when I go to my dashboard, my profile dashboard, see, it opens it up and it'll tell me that I've got submissions to review. Two catches need review. I go to review. I'm gonna review each one, make sure they're all set to 10 inches, verify it. I can watch the release if I wanted to, but that's all right. Unverified, verified again. And that's it. Just make sure it's set to 10 inches and the most total fish wins the tournament. There we go. What do we got there? It's another cichlid. And this would also count, as small as it is. There we go. Little bitty fish is fighting hard. Got him foul hooked. Another little bluegill. Now I'm using night crawlers right now, but the bait doesn't matter. You can use night crawlers, whatever kind of bait you want. It doesn't matter. There are some tournaments that are specific for what kind of baits. They're kayak exclusives, you know, etc. This is however you want to fish. It doesn't matter how you catch them, just as long as you catch them. Other than, don't use a cast net. You have to catch them rod and reel. All right, now another quick thing to point out is I think the app is for adults only, like 18 and up. So if you're under 18, you know, do this with your parents or something. Or if you've got kids, this is a perfect way to let your kids fish in a tournament and you submit them under your name. Because not everybody has access to fishing clubs that do good tournaments and paid tournaments and all that. So sometimes this is, that's what I like about this app, because there's no tournaments around here unless you're on a kayak or a boat. And even that, most of the tournaments for San Antonio happen, it's another cichlid. Most of the San Antonio tournaments take place on Falcon Lake or Lake Amistad or something on the Mexico border. So there's not really any tournaments around here, except for every once in a while there's a redfish tournament at Bronig and Calaveras, but there's not a whole lot of other tournaments around here. So this is a way, if you're in an area that doesn't get tournaments, this is a way to participate in tournaments through this app. Also, another reason I'm doing it as a pan fishing tournament instead of a big fish tournament is simply because there aren't any big fish around here. Like, if in order to catch big fish, there has to be big fish there. I get people trash talking me on here all the time for catching small fish, and well, that's because that's all there is around here. In the San Antonio River around here, I've only pulled 3 fish out that weighed more than 2 pounds. So, yeah, it's pretty rare to get something bigger than 2 pounds would probably be about average, maybe. Anything bigger than 2.5 pounds and is a pretty special fish for this river. And, yeah, so not everybody's has access to big fish. But I think everybody should have access to panfish. At least some kind of panfish. There we go. Man, these light. Oh, look, it's a little catfish. I foul hooked him, but because he was playing with it. It's a little game fish. This would not count for the tournament, even though he's small enough to fit in a pan. So I'm not counting catfish. There are catfish tournaments on there, but that's not what I'm after. He's still over here swimming around. There we go. I swear, these little fish fight hard. Little tilapia. All right. There's the fifth species of the day. This one's a tilapia. It's about average for the tilapia around here. Oh, come on.